Hi, I'm Maxi, and together with my team, I will show you how easy the commissioning of our Clearwater Turbidity Sensor CUS52D can be carried out. The Turbimax CUS52D is a smart MemoSense sensor, which is calibrated in the factory with Formazine and delivered with a calibration certificate. Therefore, the commissioning of the sensor only consists of an adjustment to the installation conditions. The commissioning of CUS52D is very simple. No tools, kits or consumables are required. Please be aware that this video only shows the commissioning of the turbidity measurement and not of the concentration measurement. For the mounting of the sensor, it is very important that it is installed in places with uniform flow conditions and without wall effects. The optical windows must be aligned against the directional flow. For more information, please refer to the operating instructions of the sensor. Okay, let's start. Please ensure that no voltage is present on any cable before wiring the sensor. Thanks to the color-coded wires, the connection is pretty easy. Make sure that the cable is grounded correctly. If you installed the sensor in an open basin, you are finished now with the commissioning of the turbidity measurement. Wow, that was quick! If the sensor is installed in a pipe, or as in our case in the CUA252, we continue with the assembly adjustment procedure. The CUS52D is equipped with a so-called assembly adjustment to suppress or compensate wall effects. To activate the assembly adjustment, go to Calibration, Your Sensor Channel, Turbidity, and select Duplicate Dataset. Under Copy From, select the Formazine model. Under Copy To, select the dataset and enter a name for it. Press Duplicate Dataset. New options are now displayed, including the assembly adjustment option. Select assembly adjustment and switch from off to one of the following options. Select PE100 when the sensor is installed in a CUA252 assembly. Select 1.4404/316L when the sensor is installed in a CUA262 assembly. Select Customized when the sensor is installed in a pipe. In our example, we use a CUA252, so we select PE100 and press Accept Calibration Data. Then we have to activate our dataset. For that, we leave the calibration menu and go to Menu, Setup, Inputs, Your Sensor Channel. Under Application, select the new dataset for activation. Finally, press and hold the Escape button until the device jumps back into the main measuring screen. Now, with the activated assembly adjustment, the device shows the correct measuring value, and therefore we are finished with the commissioning. Easy, isn't it? Thanks for watching our video! Follow Andresen Hauser to see more of our productions. And hey, if this video was helpful, like it!